Hold on. Changing my little intro, you know what I'm saying? Cause that little old intro I had was born, you know what I'm saying? Some new little setup. Well, it's not a setup yet, but I'm finna have a, you know what I'm saying, new little setup. And we finna do a review. Oh, then I got tempo. You see the box? Get into the review. Alright, so last week, May the 24th or the 25th, so Tempos came out. Let me get the correct date. Hold on, the date on the box. Come on, baby, what the date? The date should be on it. Oh, it's in the inside of the shoe. But, the color code is 102. I say just regular plain Nike box. Y'all can see that. That Nike on the side, and then they got your Nike swoosh and all that. Oh, some little stuff that I'm not finna read. Yeah, they got just got that, so we finna get into the pair, shoe. Let's go. Alright. So right here you have your standard box. Well, this is standard box on the inside with some white paper. So you got the shoes right here. They are the varsity red up tempos. I'll call them peppermint because it's just like the white with the red. So I'm finna get into the details in the shoe. So we're gonna do the right shoe. So you got the varsity red all over the shoe on the air right here. And you got the little heat on the like the swoosh. I don't know if y'all can see that, if I'm holding it tight enough. Right there, basically that little swoosh. And you got the red on the back. Now, what I really like about this shoe is in the inside of the air bubble, you got the little, the red, like the hits in the air bubble. And on the bottom of the shoe, you just got your Nike sign. But that's red, it's varsity red. And then you have this little like cream looking like color. You know what I'm saying, like right there. You can see it in the cream blue color. It's very squishy. And these were 160. And these came out on, you know what? It's not in the shoe. Like I thought, like with Jordans, the Jordans is in the shoe. But it's different. This is my first pair of Up Tempos. I really like Up Tempos. This is my favorite shoe. Or my second favorite shoe. My favorite shoe is my first one, the Jordan 11s. And then 12s, and then Tempos, and then, you know what I'm saying, Felis, like the low top Felis and stuff like that. So, I ain't gonna hold you for that long. Now we finna go into the lacing tutorial, and then after that, we just gonna do the on feet, and then that's gonna be the end of the video. Where I ain't gonna hold you that long, because I'm trying, you know what I'm saying, I'm finna put these videos out back to back to back again. So, yeah, see you when I start the lacing. Alright, so what you want to do is when you lace them, you know what I'm saying, you're going to start the right shoe. So you're going to take it out, and you go, if you lace them all the way down, then don't do that. Just, you know what I'm saying, when you get them, just lace them, take these two out. So what you want to do is, you're going to put it as loose as you want to. Make sure all of them are lined up the same except for the bottom one. And then you just want to flex the shoe out and pull it a little bit. And then what you want to do is, you want to pull these two up a little bit until the, like, the flex doesn't get that hard. I ain't mean it like that, but you know, like, your shoe shouldn't look too loose. So what you want to do is you want to pull it in until it don't look that loose. Because these shoes are like, it goes off a little band, a little stretch like thing. So what you want to do is, you see this right here? This little thing. You want to put it under there and pull it real tight. So after you do that, you know it's like this. So you can either start the lace right here, like down here, or you can go up another one. I prefer to start it down here, so you know what I'm saying? We're gonna put both of the shoe strings together. You see this? We're gonna put them together like this. You'll put them together, make sure they tip and tip, and you're gonna pull them until they get, you know what I'm saying, the equal length. So what you wanna do is now, I'm gonna pull that a little bit, because I think I got it a little too tight. And now you wanna tie like a regular shoe. So now, what you want to do is you just, what must I say? You'll go over. So if y'all can see the shoe, you'll cross like that, like you're tying your regular shoe. It should be like that. And then you should do this. Bear with me, I'm balancing on one leg. Alright, so there you go. You should do it like this. This is how I lace my shoes. So it'll have the little like bow tie in the front. Or you can lace them. I have this shoelace. It's with not the dead start tie, but it's a little knot. You see, I tie all my shoes with this little knot, but I went to the store and I saw somebody had laced them like that and put them back on the shelf. So I just thought it was like real fire or whatever. So yeah, now we finna get into the on feet. And then after that, I got a little Marshall saying, you know what I'm saying? Tell y'all what's going on. And then after that, the video basically over. So see you when I do the on feet. So this is on feet. I have on some skinny jeans. They're not all the way up. Let me put them all the way up. So this is our skinny layer. Right here. So just like this. Look how they look on feet. Wear bigger pants, because if you don't wear bigger pants, then your shoes is just gonna look like a big old boat on your foot. You know what I'm saying? So, with your jeans, get skinny jeans. Well, don't get skinny jeans. Like, get high, just have mine with a little boot cut on them. So, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like this content. I know don't nobody really have these shoes like that. Or if they do have them, they haven't posted a YouTube video about them, because I would try the day, and then like 2 days later, I tried to post, looked at a video, and it was only like one person that had a video. I think Mike Rich had a video. I really didn't pay attention. You know, that's my favorite, you know, super sneaky YouTuber. So I watch him all the time. So I think I saw on his channel, but I really don't know if I saw him. But, yeah, that's it for this video. Don't forget to follow me on Snapchat. It's going to be, I'm going to either have it in the description or I'm going to have it pop up, because it's, you know what I'm saying, I'm trying to do a little bit more editing. Like, I was editing off of iPhone, but that junk was, like, really, like, tiring and frustrating because I couldn't put the stuff on the bottom. So, suggest some apps or something for me to edit on. I need an intro or outro. I need all that. And the app that I used to use to get like all the effects, like the Michael Jordan, where you would like stop it, get some help and all that. That app has like shut down, like they completely shut that app down. I don't know why, but like it won't let you download none no more. Like I really don't know for real. I meant for real, but yeah, so that was the review on the Nike Uptempo Peppermint, aka Peppermints. So yeah, that's it for the video. Follow me on Instagram, 250_kid. Gonna be posted on there. Like, you know what I'm saying, when I pick up a pickup. Tell me if y'all wanna see me do pickups, you know what I'm saying? Pickups. I'm finna start this review training, cause you know what I'm saying, I love shoes. So I'm finna get this little job. I got a job now, but I'm finna get another job. So you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be shoes and clothes. This is just a fashion channel. But you know what I'm saying? I'm finna get my ear pierced. Another year. But I'm finna get my ear pierced, you know what I'm saying? Just a whole bunch of stuff in there. Just stay for the journey. You know what I'm saying? Cause it's finna be a globe. And yo, that's it. See y'all next video.